guys, welcome back on Bingo Blue Channel, today with one of the last Rihanna song, Love on the Brain. Okay, start with the chords. I will show you also how to play the arpeggio that you can hear in the song. The chords are G major, A minor, then E minor and D major. This is the chord progression for the great part of the song. There is a bridge that I show you a little bit later, but chords at the beginning of the song you can hear G major, A minor, E minor and D major. Very easy. In the middle of the song there is a bridge, more than a chorus, I think is we can call a bridge. We have F major, C major and G major. Once again, F major, C major, but now we play D major at the end. Okay, so the chords are F major, C major, and G major for two bars. Then again, F major, C major, but now it's D major for two bars. So I repeat this progression. F major, C major, G major. You can play always downstroke, okay? So the second part, F major, D major and D major for two bars, and then start again with the verse. Okay, now let's talk about the arpeggio that you can hear in the verse, the beginning of the song and in the verse. Chords are always G major, of course, A minor, E minor and D major, okay? You now have to play in this position. If you want to play exactly the same that you can hear in the song, it's better to play with bar chords, okay? Starting, but we don't have to play all the strings, we just stay here on the G, start on G, G major position. We just play from the fourth string, okay, here, fourth string, then third, second and first, and then go back, okay? We are playing only from the fourth string, okay? Up and down, fourth string, third string, second, first, then go back to second, third, and fourth. Then we change to A minor. We play the same strings, starting from the fourth to the first and go back. Then we change to E minor. Now we start from the first string, okay? Here you play the bar chord and you play at the first string here, the seventh fret. And then we play also always the third, second, first, then go back to second, third, but now we play the first string. So we skip the fourth string, okay? Then we go to D major. We can play we can play more relaxed, only playing bar chord. Push with our first finger here the fifth fret for the bar, but we play only here the third and the second string with our fingers here, okay? So without any pressure here on the fourth string. We play fifth string, third, second and first, and go back. And then we start again. G, I repeat, for G we play fourth, third, second and first string. The same on E minor, A minor, when we say on E minor, we play first string and then third, second and first. Same on D major. We play like this. We don't need this finger. First string, third, second and first. So, play all together the arpeggio. Okay, you repeat this arpeggio in the verse for the entire song. Okay, we play only the fourth as the bass note. We play here on the fourth string. You can also play the first string, where is the lower note of the chord. Okay. But this is for only for the first two chords. From the third and fourth chords, from E minor and D major, you play like I show you before. First string, then third, second and first. The same from D major. But you can play the lowest G note, or maybe on the fourth string. Okay? It's up to you. Now you can check also the tablature for this arpeggio. Okay, and you can learn better how to play this. It's all for this tutorial. I hope you like. If you like, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.